but she stirs things somewhere deep inside her teen. Nowadays, barely see her mom, too busy working, but she got to. Daddy gone, she gotta play pops too. Two gigs, she's trying to get a daughter in the top schools. But truth is, she just wanna feel love, like we all do. They argue, times are hard too. So baby girl gets online to find somebody to talk to. Started to chat with the older cat, searched for what she needed to hear, and told her that with nobody to hold her back, she eventually met with him. Mom was watching out for boys and drugs, not knowing that the internet would get them.
That's
can't
why.
Let the media raise our kids.
And that's
can't
why.
Let the government raise our kids. Can't let the internet raise our kids, cause when they grow up it shows up. Yo, we need to slow it up.
Slow it down right now. Get your little ones to focus right now. Look over your shoulder right now. Childhood is almost over right now. Right now. Slow it down right now. Get your little ones to focus right now. Look over your shoulder right now. Childhood is almost over right now. We at ColecoVision back in the day, and whole family gathered around Atari to play, and Sega and Nintendo tournaments in the basement. But kids nowadays got new reasons to place it. Skipping school for PS2 and GameCubes make their brain move later. It's all about Doom, The Sims, and Tomb Raiders. Sitting at home with Ricky and Jerry, and if that shit ain't scary, what about your kids and the risk of a click or a query? Rarely can parents be in two places at one time.
Cycles on the playground
and predators online. Food already making us grow up too quick. It's hating the news and it's hating the music, but if website addresses how the KKK use it, acoustic only means that it's a sound environment. Can't wait to kick it with your kids in retirement. You gotta slow.